Hello friends, have you realized one thing? We have suddenly started hearing the chirping of birds around our houses. The air which we breathe seems to be more fresh with clear skies. The silence because of reduction in noise pollution levels is giving us lot of peace of mind. Certainly all these things were there before the lockdown and the COVID-19 infection. But in the pursuit of achieving excessive success, we had forgotten Mother Earth and its beauties. COVID-19 infection should and will end in near future. But hopefully, we remain connected and do not forget Mother Earth and its miracles. Friends, we took a very small initiative that we calculate the number of deliveries which we have and we try and plant those many saplings. And I would like you to see what we could achieve in few years. I wish you all a very, very happy Environment Day, which we are celebrating on 5th June. Thank you.